Hi,
I am Otis Nima. I live in Ghana View Supermarket, Somalia Drive, Morovia, Liberia. I am a dressmaker in all African clothes. I've been involved in skill training empowerment. I have a community-based initiative called Breadwinner Initiative for Female Development. This initiative been existing for quite some time now, where I have been training a lot of females, including disabled people like myself. Personally, I have a center that is built by Zing. That's where I've been carrying all of my training. But I am seriously challenged. I don't have equipment. I don't have a solid structure that I can accommodate 50 persons, 30 persons, 40 persons. Since I've been graduating, a lot of people. More people have expressed interest that they want to be part of my community-based initiative. So I have decided to come to you to solicit your support so that what I intended doing, I can be able to achieve it.